It was Juulsen who got his leg in the way. Dying seconds here at the second period, and we've got more rough stuff. It looks like the referee's hand is up again. I think he's going to take them both, but there's spilling over of emotions here at the tail end of the second period. Miller was involved with Shifley. I think those are the original calls, and see what comes of this, but this game has been bubbling. Both teams not wanting to give up an inch. Talk about the shot block opportunities and the skill of Noah Juulsen in that regard. Does so there. And here's Miller coming in. Bit of a high elbow there on Shifley. Battling for position. Shifley goes down. See how they call this.
Well, temper's certainly boiling over in a four-goal second period. We've got a good one going for you here from Vancouver. Ron, Kevin, Kelly, and Elliot will break it all down in our second intermission on Hockey Night in Canada.